Whitman's teamsters and prostitutes were one whit more or less deserving of gracious respect and celebration than the human souls now living among us. They were, in their time, objects of easy contempt, and so are we all. Contempt imposes, grace discovers. Contempt generalizes. Grace is charmed by haunting particularities. Contempt entraps, grace frees.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Celebration than the human souls now living among us. They were, in their time, objects of easy contempt, and so are we all. Contempt imposes, grace discovers. Contempt generalizes. Grace is charmed by haunting particularities. Contempt entraps, grace frees. I don't believe Melville's sailors, Whitman's teamsters, and prostitutes were one whit more or less deserving of gracious respect and celebration than the human souls now living among us. They were, in their time, objects of easy contempt, and so are we all. Contempt imposes, grace discovers, contempt generalizes. Grace is charmed by haunting particularities. Contempt entraps, grace frees.